Fourth lot in from Michelle Therrien, who dumps the puck in, and they get a change that they needed and couldn't get with the icing call. Pernell Carl in his hometown, P.K. Subban. Long pass, and he got it through. Pacioretty shoots. Bernier the save. Knocked away at the goal line. No, it's in the net. The signal is that the puck crossed the goal line, and Max Pacioretty on the first shot of the game on Bernier gives the Canadiens a 1-0 lead.
Jim, where the Montreal Canadiens are so dangerous is that transition game, and it starts with Subban. You were mentioning his name, a long lead pass, and this one just gets away to Bernier. Does it go completely over? Wow, what an effort by Riley to come back and try to stop this from rolling over the line. And boy, just a little bit off as Riley can't get there in time. And Glenn Healy, how unsettling is that for Bernier with the first shot?
Brendan Gallagher has been penalized here. An interference call for bumping one of the Toronto Maple Leafs. And Toronto has a power play to the net. They score! Into the power play, and the Toronto Maple Leafs have tied the game 1-1 with a tip in front.
Well, it's so important off the faceoff. Kadri does an excellent job winning it. A little kick out and a double deflection as Boyce trying to get a piece of it. And Riemsdyk just standing in the right place, turned at the right time as Yevelin was trying to tie up his stick, had his stick tied up, but it's that right skate that it ends up going off of, and there you see.
Spalling to the blue line, couldn't get the puck out. Here comes P.K. Subban. Back to Markov, his shot, a nice save, the rebound, off the post, it's in. In and out quickly, and the Canadiens have taken the 2-1 lead. Riemsdyk down first. And the puck came back to PK, threw it out to center, and open net, Max Pacioretty has two, and the Canadiens have a 3-1 lead.
Now how about the battle in the faceoff dot? At that right side, Nazem Kadri was working feverishly to get the linesman to get Flynn back. And watch the right foot of Flynn, left foot back, and he's able to kick it to P.K. Subban for the long stretch pass to a gaping net. But that's a second effort win. The feet of both Kadri and Flynn down on their knees, get the left foot down, kick it to the corner.